There's been widespread backing for the government's decision to allow women to serve on the front line. Women in the Australian Defence Force will be given full equality with men within the next 5 years. But not everyone is happy. Let's hear the reaction from our political reporter Matt Moran in Canberra. Good morning, Matt. What concerns have been voiced about this?
Well, Tash, it is a very controversial issue and there are strong opinions on both sides. Some people believe that women should be allowed to do whatever job they would like and others think that it will cause problems for commanders in the field. There's also concerns that it will risk the infantry fighting effectiveness. Let's have a listen to the range of views on this very controversial topic.
In the future, your role in the Defence Force will be determined on your ability, not on the basis of your sex.
There are attributes to the physical elements that men have that women will never have.
The Coalition certainly supports opening all roles within the Defence Force up to women.
It's a natural evolution for the Australian Defence Force and particularly for the Navy.
I would much prefer the Minister to be putting his effort into why the Army's helicopters don't work, why the Joint Strike Fighter is teetering on the edge of collapse, and why the submarines don't work.
Now, the Chief of the Defence Force also had some things to say. Let's have a listen to what General David Hurley said last night.
There'll be the concerns you normally read in the media about are women up to it, we'll have to look after them, those sorts of positions at the emotional end. Then there will be simply some who will say that they cannot physically do it. To those people, we say this is all about setting physical standards that if you achieve them, you can do the job, move on with it. If women are out there who want to undertake these types of employments, they've got their talent, they will bring more to the organisation than we will lose.
Now, one former infantry company commander told me that he thinks it is a good idea as long as they instil a robust core fitness standard. So it's a very complex topic, Tash.
Absolutely. Thank you for the update. Matt Moran joining us there from Canberra.